Following movement restrictions due to the COVID-19 outbreak, the Tunku Abdul Rahman Park underwater ecosystem has seen numerous changes, while endangered species have also been spotted there. Downbelow Marine and Wildlife Adventure Managing Director Richard Swann said he had personally researched and taken pictures of several sightings of interest at the marine park. Among them include the spotted eagle ray, which is an endangered and threatened species, which was a very rare occurrence at the park.